4th of November. How does one practice contemplation on feelings? When experiencing a pleasant feeling, one knows, I am experiencing a pleasant feeling. When experiencing a painful feeling, one knows, I am experiencing a painful feeling. And when experiencing a neutral feeling, one knows, I am experiencing a neutral feeling. When experiencing pleasant, painful or neutral feelings that are worldly, one knows they are worldly. And when experiencing pleasant, painful or neutral feelings that are unworldly, one knows they are unworldly. Thus one dwells contemplating feelings internally and externally. One dwells contemplating the origination factors and the dissolution factors in feelings, or one's mindfulness that there are feelings is established to the extent necessary for knowledge and mindfulness. Independent one dwells, clinging to nothing in the world.